Whenever I'm recording video, I'm scoping out the environment for how it's going to sound first. Then I look for the visual parts. So in this situation right here, this would not probably be the best environment to be recording. I have an ice machine behind me. At any point in time, that could go off and that could ruin the audio. It's actually already happened. I have a refrigerator to the side of me. That's going off right now. I'm not sure if it's picking up on the mic, but it's a very loud humming sound. And then above me, I have a vent. And with the heat going on, that could ruin the audio. So I just wanted to share, you know, how your environment can really like just dictate how your video and your audio is going to go. I think a lot of people kind of focus more how the background looks, and obviously that's important. You want to make sure that the video that you're recording looks good. But I say scope out the environment and check for things like high ceilings. If you're in a very wide open space and you have high ceilings, that's going to affect your audio. It's going to give it more of an echoey sound, and you might not want that. Look out for these things, because you might not have time to prepare when you're on a shoot. You know, it could be one of those things where you only have a couple of minutes. You want to look for high ceilings, avoid those. You want to look for more enclosed rooms. If you're recording video and you're able to go in a room and shut the door, that's probably the best situation, so you avoid any sort of extra noise with people talking, things dropping, things going on and off. I hope this helps, you know, because I think a lot of people forget about the importance of sound in their videos, and sometimes you only have one shot to record an amazing story.